Good evening, students. In this video, we will be learning all about notice writing, and we will learn what is notice writing, some keywords, format, and then one example to make it clear, just in order to check whether the concept is clear to all of you or not. What is a notice? It is a written or printed piece of information targeted for a specific group of people, and it usually covers an event or an inauguration, a function or a general instructions, and they are put on display boards of school or public places. Now, there are some key points which are always to be kept in mind while writing a notice. The ideal length of notice is 50 words, so only relevant points need to be addressed. Present the notice in proper format. Try to write the notice in indirect speech or passive voice only. Don't use personal pronouns like I and we. So these four points must be kept in mind while writing any notice. Now let us look at the format of the notice writing. A rectangular box needs to be made when we are going to write the notice. And in that box, in the top middle position, the name of the organization which is issuing the notice has to be written. Then right below it, the notice word is to be written. Then on the left hand side, write the date on which the notice is issued. Then below it, in the middle side, write the title of the notice. Then below it, the body of the notice comes. And after the body is completed, then comes the signature, name and designation of the undersigned authority comes. Now let us understand what should be there in the body of the notice. Remember to answer the five W's. The five W's while writing any notice, and then you won't have any problems to write the notice. The first one is what. So what is the notice about? The notice should clearly mention what is going to happen or what has already happened. The second is who. This will be who the notice is addressed to. Who all are supposed to adhere to the notice should be clearly mentioned to avoid confusion. Then comes where. If the notice is for event, then the location of such an event must be clearly written. Next is when. This one is the time and date of the event or the meeting. What to do. Here the instructions are to be written related to the notice. Whom. Final detail should be whom to contact or get in touch with. This mentions who the appropriate authority is to contact to. Now let's look into an example to make things clear. And you are the head girl of activities club in your school. The annual day program is to be held next month. Write a notice for the school display board in this reference. So let's start the notice writing for this. A rectangular box is to be drawn in which we will be writing our content of notice, and there the name of the organization comes. Let's say ABC School Goa. Please remember that whenever you're writing the name of the organization and the word notice, it always has to be in your capital letters. Then we need to write the word notice just below the school name. Then we will write the date on which the notice is being issued. Let's say it's 12/7/2020. And then we will write the title of the notice here. That is the annual day celebration. After the title comes the main part of the notice. That is the body. And here we can write that this is to inform you. This is to inform all the students that the school's annual day function will be held on so and so date from 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. at Dev Mall, Goa. Collector Mr. Vikrant will grace the occasion as chief guest, and every student needs to collect their passes from their respective class teachers. And here we can see that we have mentioned all the 6 points that we have discussed regarding the body of the notice prior, like what, who, when, etc. And after the notice is completed, sign, name, and then comes the designation. And this is the final version of the notice writing.